So you're wondering how sedation dentistry works. Well, what you're gonna do is you're gonna take a pill an hour before the appointment. And when you show up, you'll be completely relaxed and comfortable. There'll be no needles involved. We will assess you, and if we need to give you more oral medication, we can at that time. Now, because you're sedated, your dentistry is gonna be like having a good dream. You're gonna be completely relaxed, completely comfortable. Now, when you're done, you'll go home and you'll sleep it off, and you'll be kind of energized and relaxed. So it's not like the bad experiences you've had before. So feel free to call us if you have any questions about sedation dentistry. I know that we have changed thousands and thousands of patients' lives because of it. So I look forward to seeing you. Thank you.